Three, two, one, go! Almost messed that up, guys. Lucky the referees caught me. Very well done here. If you're in the stands and your teams, if you're using pneumatics, you are going to have to. So no WPs, but we got a ton of bonus for blue. We ready to go? Three, two, one, go. And like I ended up for myself there, make sure you're pumping now at the field, not on the field. And the referees have to watch it just to make sure we're not getting some crazy PSI in these tanks here. Last thing we want, someone to get hurt because they're running way too much pressure. So we want everyone being nice and safe and secure, and we're just going to check on it. We're down to... we'll come down to... Oh, we're almost over that. We're getting over the center. There we go. Hey, let's do this. So on the red side from Seneca, Pennsylvania, we have Bextor. And for Mr. Belturkin, we have Vassar Mechatronics. On the blue side from Bellefontaine, Ohio, we have Foam. And from Las Vegas, Nevada, we have Blackjack. It's close. Each one is going to matter here. Unfortunately, that robot is jammed right in there. It does not seem to want to come out. Their partners desperately tried to help them. Two V1s are hard to beat because one robot just keeps scoring in the goal and the other one has to play some defense. Because in a win, in a just score situation. We're going for a hang here. It looks like we're going for a high elevation one. See how far we can get up. Winch is running. Is it going to get him off the ground? Is it going to get him? Oh, there we go. We'll see. One elevated robot. Hard fought match. Congratulations, all four teams. Love to see the fight in all the robots, in all the students. So match 100. Close match, really. 78 to 65. Foam and Blackjack.